2015. Joelle graduates Woodlawn Academy. She is the latest in a long line of its graduates to gain admission to an Ivy. In fact, that's precisely what Woodlawn was designed to do. Watch closely. 1840, Spencer Wood, Winchester's first black alum, has an epiphany during a then-required course in phrenology.
And so his primitive nature can be observed by his cranial slope, which indicates the size of the underlying brain matter.
Though Spencer was admitted into Winchester, it was clear he would never be accepted there. By increasing black enrollment at the Ivies through Woodlawn, Spencer had hoped to turn the cultural tide at the nation's most influential schools within 50 years' time.
Joelle, let's dial it back a little.
It's taking a bit longer. Nevertheless, the spirit of Spencer Wood would persist at Winchester.
Giving these white boys a run for their money.
Jay Brooks. I've always wondered who that was. King. Trevor King.
Tea a half a point of my heels, King. Nice to meet you, too.
My pleasure's all mine, now that we've met. And it's great seeing a black woman on top.
It's pretty clear the cause of death. He couldn't breathe.
The victim was black.
Dark. The joke, not the person.
The lack of oxygen was due to multiple emboli in the right lung. However, the fatal event was not emboli, but rather the thrombosis here in the large subtle thrombus. Unless it's antibodies.
Antiphospholipid syndrome.
You make a really good team.
That back and forth was so good, I felt like Shonda Rhimes wrote this.
I was thinking that the whole time, but I didn't think I could say it.
You know, white watching is one of my favorite pastimes.
Yeah, it's like watching baseball, but without the franchise-approved racist mascots.
Spoke too soon. In there, the things our campus security has to suss out.
Yep. One day we won't have to live like this. But as soon as we wake up and realize they're never gonna give it to us, so we have to. Sorry, I got a little intense about these things.
Exactly how you feel.
I'm glad.
So, this is your spot?
So from here we can see the meeting places of the most influential secret societies of the world. Scribes of Carthage, home to a third of the world's billionaires, the Stowmen, half of Congress, Lavender Gems.
Oh, you sound cute.
They're responsible for several genocides.
Several genocides?
Mm-hmm.
Damn, that's too many.
I can break down the whole world for you right now. So the power consolidation allows for the ruling class to maintain superiority. Am I doing too much?
Just enough. We both know the Ivies all started as a meet cute for the wealthy. But that was the old world. Some of us are working on a new one, you know? That's why I love AP. There was a time when the only black people on this campus were slaves. Now we got our own house. Okay, Neil. Now it's my turn to show you something.
Okay. As long as there's induced intellectual ennui.
My favorite kind of ennui.